We're going to Beaver Mouth Falls, 2016.
The jungle.
See, behind us Sarah and Bob and Dad and Darby. We're just going to have a fun day.
You want to stay at the top?
Yay, saved my life! We're at Beaver Mouth Falls now. And this is just the base of the falls, like where it's like this little pondy area. And Darby. And the old man. And the falls are up there past that corner. And we'll be there soon. We're gonna be swimming. It's gonna be a good day. Brother and sister.
What?
I'm ready to. Oh, Froge!
Froge!
Little Froge!
Oh, cute! It's only a little.
Taking a break for him.
Hey, little guy!
Naturally,
the Froge alone. Look at the little Froge! Hey, I'll get you in the water, little guy. Here, on top of this rock. Because frogs like rocks. So, I just technically saved his life.
There.
And the little fishies underneath? That frog is pretending it's dead, so you don't get it. Ooh, little guy. Oh. Ooh, swim away.
If you're warm at all, not for long.
The current's is nice, too.
It's high.
What do you have, Sarah?
Two
froges. Oh, two froges.
Put one in his mouth, because he won't know.
In the mouth.
Okay, don't say it doesn't do anything nice for you.
You're about to lose it.
Oh. It's gonna be like Boots Gone Wild.
Oh, froze! Look at the froze! Froze!
Ah, no, isn't that Catherine? Eat those.
Oh, yeah. No, I don't want to eat them.
No, why there's green on my hand.
Oh, that's poison. It's from the. It's
you are about to have a.
It's from the new killer mine that's just up there. Froze. That's why the water's so warm.
Yeah, you see Blinky the fish with three eyes.
The water is pretty warm. It's warmer than that puddle was.
Yeah, exactly.
Maybe because this is in the sun and the puddle was in the shade.
Whoa! Hey, fucking Einstein!
Because I'm Bill, scientist. Bill.
Your bow tie, Bill.
Going the wrong way, bud. Something for you.
Don't fall. Come here, Froge. There's a Froge in the
He's a dilly doge.
I'm one of you. Trust me.
I like when I bring people out here for the very first time. Their reaction to this place, you get that, what the fuck are we doing to, oh, this ain't so bad. And then once we climb the falls and we get pictures of you diving in. There's two spots you can dive. But first you gotta dive jump the little one before you jump the big one, just so you can feel if there's rocks there. Well,
yeah.
We haven't been here for 8 years and
rocks might have magically
rocks
formed.
Rocks might have moved.
Yeah. And stones.
May break.
My bones.
Do your belt.
Yeah. This guy might.
Pretty. Oh no, can't walk there. Really sharp rocks. Such scary. Not really sure how I'm going to do this. Okay, I'm on this rock. On this rock. In this rock. In these rocks. All the rocks. Yes, hello, beautifuls.
Show the falls.
I just thought you looked extra majestic today, so I came over here.
I'm the most majestic.
Hey, you know.
After the walk down here, I need the deer.
Happy. So you can see a little bit more of the falls, but not enough. There's still more as the higher you go. But.
Oh, the big ones. This is just a clear channel where the water will float right down.
Yeah. I kind of wish I bought my inflatable boat. I didn't really even think of that.
I did, but I wasn't going to bring it.
They're still catching frozen.
Standing on something?
Yeah. Fish swimming upstream. And a Darby fish.
Looks a lot like your sister.
Yeah, in the wild, they're known to grow about 5 feet and 4 inches.
And it route,
you know, to kick with their legs. Look at that bitch just swimming around. Da 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 da.
Isn't that awesome? Do you want to say something to Matt?
I love you. I wish you were here. The frogs.
Yeah, I wish Tyler was here too.
Tyler would love it.
Oh yeah, definitely.
But I was in fucking Pokemon. Damn it.
There's no Pokemons around
here. Oh, there was a Pokemon jail. Or no, what's it?
Gym.
There's a Pokemon gym right over there.
Liar.
Earthworm
we don't
gym.
Even have service out here. What makes you think there'd be a gym out here?
Well, these are deep woods folks. They're Tim Bushman folks.
Yeah. Ooh, cold. Gonna attempt to climb this. But climb. And Darby's gonna attempt to swim, I guess.
No, I'm gonna start walking.
Oh, okay.
Well, I guess it's
little sharp rocks though.
A little bit more swimming.
Splooshy sploosh. Every time I see stuff like that, I think of like beer because it's got like the foam on top. I don't know.
I love the way
watching dad drink too much beer makes you think of that.
It rounds it out.
Yeah, and stays as soft. Over or under? Too over or not too under? Or no, over or to under? I don't know. It didn't work the way I
wanted.
Yeah, there we go, that's it. Am I brave enough? Maybe I'll just go the way Darby went. Okay. In the water. And I can't see because we're in the shade and I can't see what's in the water. I'm behind you.
Are you calling us around now?
Yeah. Well, I'm not jumping across death. A little bit sketchy, but I can make it. Oh, we're almost at the fall. Almost there. Very nice. Well, there's that little steep trail right there, but that would've been a little bit sketchy because like the loose rock and like the stuff. See.
Buck, you sit there and I'll film you. Ho ho ho! There's my ladybug. There's Beaver Mouth Falls. There's Darby Land.
Everything up. Stop. Back in the water. There's a slide right here just past this water right there, and I used to go down there all the time, like the slide down there, but I don't really know if I'm brave enough today. Yeah. A little bit higher. Like there's the old dam. And yeah. See, we're above the dam. And then swoosh right over the edge. Wild Darren appears.
Majestic as fuck.
Put it on you. Ah, they could probably see me in your glasses. Who's they? Who's watching?
the world. Nobody.
Let's see what can I do.
Somebody over there just went up the hill.
Yeah, I saw.
So it's focusing and everything? Half fish, half Darby.